I don't like toxic relationships. I've consumed a number of couples with domestic dispute incidences, and I find it really affects the quality of the meat.